Hi, my name is Katie and I'm your master trainer for today. Now you're not gonna do a spin class. What we're actually gonna do is core to force live. So we've got three MMA combinations. We're gonna do it for 1 minute, followed by a 30 second spike. Our first combination, it's a rear leg check, across, and then a switch roundhouse. So let's try it again. It's a rear leg check, cross, step back, step front, roundhouse. Here we go. Leg check, cross, step back, front, roundhouse. So take your time, rear leg check. I want you to flex the foot and then switch the feet. So I want to see your shin, toe is out, quick cross. We're aiming for the chest. On the roundhouse, I want you to turn your hips, rotate. It's all about the rotation. So if it helps, come back to that stance each time. Whoops. Leg check, cross, switch roundhouse. Now what I love about this workout is we're not just working physically, you gotta think about it. It's a mental game as well. Here we go, we're halfway. Rear leg check, cross, switch roundhouse, reset. But try to keep those hands up. Retract on the cross. All right, first spike, here we go. I want you to reach for your opponent, clench your hands, and drive your hands to your hips. Now, check, I can step it and walk it, but I want you to reach out, pull it down. All right, once you've got that, let's pick it up a little bit. It's a reach pull. We're taking out the step, and I want you to lean back, grab your opponent, so you get your knee to their chest. How do we make this bigger? We slow down and we lean. 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go, other side. Non-dominant stance. Remember, it's a rear leg check, cross, switch roundhouse. Rear leg check, cross, switch roundhouse. Now remember, I have to remind myself, step back, step front, roundhouse. Rear leg check, cross. Nice job. Rear, cross. It's not a race. Form comes first, speed comes next. Now, if you're teaching this to your class, I want you to make them feel strong, right? We should leave feeling fierce and empowered, right? That's what the workout is about. Rear leg check, cross, switch roundhouse. See if we can get one more. Rear, cross. All right, back to those clenched knees. Reach, pull, reach, pull. Keep those hands up, and I want you to reach forward. I'm angled, pull, pull. Exhale each time. Almost there. We're almost finished with that first combination. Can you pull to the outside of your hip? Squeeze your glutes. In 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Cue your class. Walk around. Tail off, grab water. We're moving to our second combination. Dominant stance. It's a cross. It's a hook. It's a rear knee. Double jab, cross. Shuffle back. Try it again. Cross, hook, rear knee, double jab, cross, shuffle back. Let's go. Cross, hook, rear knee, double jab, bam, shuffle back. Now, for this move, you gotta push off the back to move front, push off the front to move back. What'd I say? A mental game. Say it with me. Cross, hook, rear knee, double jab, bam. Shuffle back. Double jab, cross, shuffle back. Now, on, try that again. Cross, hook, rear knee. On the hook, let's try not to wind it up, but it's quick. We're going for quick, controlled, rotational movements. Finish it out. We're close. Double jab, bam. Good, clear up some distance between you and your opponent. Guard stays up. Double jab, bam! All right, your second spike. Guard up, roll to the back, roll the front. That's all it is. It's a roll jump. When you feel good, add in that hop. But I want you to imagine we're making a U-shaped on the wall, right? So we're still extending at the hips. Sitting back, extending up. Option, I can take out the impact and go up to the balls of my feet. But I need you to get that heart rate up because we're almost done in 3, 2, 1. All right, let's switch sides. Non-dominant stance. It's a cross. It's a hook. Rear knee. Double jab. Bam. Shuffle back. Cross. Hook. Double jab. Cross. Shuffle back. Once you feel good with the combinations, you can speed it up. But first time teaching our class, we're gonna keep it slow. Because we want them to learn the good form. The speed will come later. Jab, cross, hook, rear knee, double jab, cross. Can you keep that hand up by your shoulder? Nice job, feeling fierce, feeling strong. Less than 10, give me one more. Double jab, bam! Here we go, roll jumps. Roll the back, roll the front. Guard is up. So if I came around you, I'd want to be able to swipe my hands onto your feet. When I jump, you would swipe, okay? So close. Are you breathing heavy? You should be. 3, 2, I like. Just kidding. Put that thing on Facebook. Trust issues with instructors who say ignore. And 1, nice job. If you need a break, hold our boxer shuffle. We got 1 last combo in and we're gonna kill it. Dominant stance. Step back, step front, snap kick, cross, step, side push. It's a chamber, push, chamber down. That was quick, ready? Step back, step front, snap, cross, step back, chamber, push, and step away. Here we go. Time starts now. Step back, step front, snap, cross, chamber, push. That's balance, yes? Back, front, snap, cross, chamber, push. Get the foot first, chamber, push, and in. Now, if you're ready, add in some bigger movements. Now, where are my hands? Step, chamber, push, reset. Here we go. Switch, cross, step in, push. It's almost like 3 moves. Cross, reset, almost there. Switch, front, cross, chamber, push. 10 seconds, let's do 1 more. Snap, cross, push. Are you ready? Third spike is coming up. Hands on the ground, back to flat. Right, left. Now, this is our Spider-Man crawl. You've got the form. Now show me that speed. Pick it up. We're climbing up the wall. Head neutral with the spine. Come on, bring it up, bring it up. Here's 8, 7, 6. Can you go faster than me? 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, other side, non-dominant stance. Step back, step front, snap, cross, step in, chamber, push. Oh, do you have one better side? I do, we'll leave it at that. In, chamber, push. Nice job. Think about where you're targeting. Chest, chest. Reset. Snap, pick, cross, step in, push, breathe, snap, cross, chamber, push, and then I want to see the blade of your foot, almost there. Where are your hands? Can they come to the side? Come on, less than 10, chamber, push, one more, 3, 2, take it down right away. spider climbers. Can you see me? Nice and wide. Now your option, you can slow it down. Your option is not here. It is not here. It is low. It is controlled. We're working obliques. We're working shoulders. Come on, finish it out. You start to get tired. Match somebody's energy. 3, 2, 1. Holy sweat, you made it. Thank you guys so much. Have an awesome day, and we'll see you next time, Core to Force Live.